No, I don't want to lock the meeting. Kick your left leg back.
Pull that chin towards your chest, round in the back.
Head in the back, head out.
Stay in that tabletop position. We're going to do bird dogs. So stand the leg out, arm the leg out, opposite side, pull the elbow to the knee. Five, five. Switch after five. And when you've got five on both sides, let's come into a kneeling lunge. Either hands on the hips or hands overhead. Pulsing forward. And then bring both arms up or on your hips, pressing forward. And then turn those arms down, but switch sides. Ready to talk about the workout? Those toes up. You don't even need anything, but I like to have kind of a guy. Pulling those knees up. And then Heisman, 1, 2, 3. So this is quick. We've done this before. It's like warm up number 2. So 10 minutes, 20 seconds on, 10 seconds rest. We'll go through this 5 times. Sound good? So either jump squats, or if you want to do pull squats, or a combination of the two. Just some sort of squat movement. Hey, everyone ready?
Yes.
Ready or not? I don't need my camera. Okay. Here we go. Starting with those jump squats. Let's do it. Warrior squats. There you go. Okay. Moving on to skaters. In 3, 2, and 1. Let's go. And you're done. Nice job. Okay, toe taps. Pulling those knees up. Tapping that toe out. Here we go. If you can look out. Not down. Good job. Okay, Heisman, 1, 2, 3. In 3, 2, 1. 3 side shuffles and pull that knee up. And you can get that hand out. I love it, Joe. Were you a football player? Yeah. Let's go. Good. Okay. One time down, 4 more to go. I'm making marks, so don't forget. 4. Okay, back to the top, jump squats. Let's go. Land light on those feet. 3, 2, 1. Okay, skaters, in 8 seconds. Here we go, let's do this. Keep going. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, toe taps. Ready, and go. Let's go. Quick feet, good posture. Three more times. Here we 3, 2, 1, let's go.
Okay.
ready? Let's go! Come on, Amazon Music! Seconds on each side. And then again, moderate weight, clean and press. You can either start with the weight on the ground, or if your range of motion doesn't go far enough to the ground, use your bench, squat down. Because if you're having to round down to pick that weight up, I'd rather you have it up a little bit higher. So squatting, pulling up, pressing up, bring it down the way it came. Squat down, pick it up with the other knee. Okay? You guys ready for some fun? Okay, 30 on, 15 off. Four times through. Okay, here we go. Starting now with your thrusters. Down and up, squat, halfway, not a full squat. 5 more seconds. And there you go, little break. Okay, dumbbell swing. Shoulder blades down and back. Rock in place. Here we go. Swinging. Shoulder height. Feet are firmly planted on the ground. Step. We're on the ground. Let's go. Squat. Pull it up to the shoulder. your thoughts. Okay, we got our chocolate grinder. there you go. What?
Oh, yes. No, we have clean and press.
You were jumping ahead. Clean and press.
Oh, so yeah, you're right.
Let's go.
I was ready for the last round, for sure.
Like, wait.
Oh, sorry, guys.
Let's go. Up in your chest, or feel better
So step ups and then side lunge. So you're stepping out to the side, hinging slightly from the hips. Weights are framing your knee. Press up. Yeah. And it's like our warm up movement, that side lunge. Focus on keeping those feet parallel. And it helps a little bit to get that lunging leg out, not far out in front of the other leg, but just a little bit. You can hinge a little bit forward. Yeah, good. Okay, ready to go? Ready or not? Okay, we got squats. Okay, here we go. Let's get ready to go.
A high school.
Yeah, that seems old school. Okay, here we go. We got our deadlift. So legs down and back, wrap those weights, hand forward, skim the weights along your legs. One more second. Three, two, one. Okay, in 8 seconds, we are back to the top for our last round of these. Okay, grab those weights. We're doing our squats. Ready? Let's go. Focus on that form. When you get fatigued, it's easy to let the form go. Looks good. You got this. And there you go. That's 40. Woo! Good deadlift. About 15 seconds. You're almost there. Okay. Ready? Down back, and those shoulder blades down back, those lats are engaged, holding those shoulder blades down. So you're not pulling when you come up. So you don't need to do that. And there you go. Two more exercises. We've got our step ups. Okay, let's do this. Into position. Ready, let's go. Sarah. Get both hands on the wall, step back from the wall, press through the shoulders, wag your tail if you want to, keep the knees soft, excellent, and then let's swing those arms, front to back, give yourself a hug. We're rotating from the hips. Okay, good, rock that. Here's, we have another bottle up here, so if you want to grab a rag and spray it. Amazon mix came through eventually, a little slow to get started, but stop recording.